The Hong Kong Journalists Association said last week that it had received multiple reports of journalists, including one from our outlet, being followed by unknown men. What is your response to this, and will you urge the police to press on with the investigation?
I will not spend time to talk about individual speculation or perception, but if anybody wants to seek assistance from the police, they can do it.